Hello, my dear students. In the last video, we discussed about introduction of D and F block elements. Last class, now introduction discussion. In this video, let us discuss about the position of D block elements. D block elements, where exactly it is present in our periodic table? Periodic table, D block elements, where are they? So periodic table we will go constantly. So periodic table will be today 5th, 4th, 5th, 6th, and 7th period contains D block elements. Really 4th, 5th, 6th, 7th period. 7th period one to in the D block elements. So D block elements are also called transition elements. D block elements transition elements in the room. Why it is called transition elements? Listen, D block elements are present between S block and P block elements. Today, D block elements will live there. S block elements, matte P block elements in a matte only. S block only metals will live. P block only metals, non metals, metalloids. So majority of the elements are non-metals here. P block only majority of the elements in the non-metals are. Which means transition is taking place from metals to non-metals. Yen aagta ide? Transition aagta ide. Have a transition aagta ide? Metals in the non-metals yen aagta ide? Transition aagta ide. S block contains metals. Alkali metals, alkaline earth metals. P block only, all non metals. 18 global helium, neon, argon, krypton, and noble gases. So transition is taking place from metals to non metals. So in transition, change metals in the non metals can change after that. Now transition of the that's why D block elements are also called transition elements. Transition elements are what exactly a transition elements means. Transition elements are those which possess incompletely filled D subshell. Incompletely filled D subshell. Transition elements are D block element incompletely filled agirutto. Adikke naavu transition elements anta karivi. Especially from scandium, D block elements scandium to copper, it contains incompletely filled D subshell. D subshell ena agirutte incompletely filled agirutte. That's why from scandium to copper, D block elements are called transition elements. D block elements are not transition elements anta karithivi. But zinc enide, it does not belong to transition element. Why? Because zinc contains completely filled D subshell. Zinc alliyenide completely filled D subshell ide. Hagagi zinc is not considered as D block or transition elements. Today the last point. Except the elements of 12th group. 12th group alli yavade zinc ide. Zinc metal ide, cadmium ide, mercury ide. So these metals are not considered as transition elements because it contains incompletely filled D subshell. Artha aita? So this is all about position of the D block elements in the periodic table. Illi neevu nenpittukobekagirudu 4th, 5th, 6th and 7th period enide, it contains D block elements. 12th group, it is not considered as transition elements because it contains completely filled D subshell. Right? After that, now let's move on to next topic. Now, let us discuss about electronic configuration of D block elements. General electronic configuration of D block elements is noble gas N minus 1 D 1 to 10. N minus 1 D 1 to to 10 ns2. So now last video nalli part 1 video nalli heltaage yenappa andre nodi d block element enters penultimate cell means second last cell. This is last cell, this is second last cell. Electron enters penultimate cell. Hagagi n minus 1 d 1 to 10 anta barthundi. Now let us write the electronic configuration for 3d series. Nodi 4th period, 5th period, 6th period, 7th period, it belongs to d block elements. 4th, 5th, 6th and 7th. Adrali 4th period nalli irthakkanta elements inde scandium, titanium, vanadium, chromium, manganese, iron, cobalt, nickel, copper, zinc. You have to remember these elements along with their atomic number. Ee ella elements jothege atomic number nu kuda nu en maadbeku nenpittukobeku. So scandium atomic number 21, titanium 22, vanadium 23, chromium 24, manganese 25, iron 26, cobalt 27, nickel 28, copper 29, zinc 30. Now let us write the electronic configuration for these metals. Iga ee metals ge electronic configuration barana. First scandium. Scandium atomic number 21. Electronic configuration. Electronic configuration will be noble gas. Noble gas is argon. Argon. N minus 1. The fourth period elements are there. Fourth period is nothing but 3D series. Hagagi 3D. 1. 4s2. The argon atomic number is 18. Later on, 2 electron enters 4s orbital. First 4s is enter agutte electrons. Later on last electron enters 3d orbital. Last electron ellide adu 3d ge enter agutte. Hagagi 3d 1 4s2 anta bartide right. Innu titanium 22 is the atomic number.